Jacqueline Fernandez, one of the lead actors of Ram Sethu, has now tested negative twice for the novel coronavirus. Jacqueline reportedly went into isolation as a precautionary measure after Akshay Kumar and 45 junior artists from the crew tested positive for COVID-19. The latest update on the actress's health came from a source who revealed Jacqueline isolated herself as soon as she got the news of Akshay testing positive for COVID. She underwent the RT-PCR test twice to be sure and has tested negative in both the rounds. Besides Jacqueline, actress Nusrat Bharucha, the other female lead in the film, has also tested negative. She had been shooting with Akshay and soon went into quarantine and also underwent the precautionary test for the novel coronavirus. A source said Nusrat has been in isolation for a few days now and is taking all precautions even in isolation. She is in attendance for all her promotional interviews for her upcoming film. She tested negative for COVID-19 and is relieved with the news but continues to take steam and other precautions. Meanwhile, Akshay, who was initially under home quarantine, is now recuperating at Mumbai's Hiranandani Hospital. It was due to the preventive steps taken on the sets by Akshay Scapegoat Films and Vikram Malhotra's abandoned Share Entertainments that the possibility of further spread of coronavirus was contained before it was too late. Reportedly, a crew of 100 people were supposed to join the film set on April 5 in Mumbai's Mud Island, but due to the efforts of the duo to ensure that the set is COVID-free, tests were scheduled in advance and out of the 100, 45 tested positive. The shoot now stands cancelled as Akshay himself tested COVID-19 positive. A source says it is unlikely that the shoot will resume before 13 to 14 days at least. Regarding the safety measures taken on the sets of Ram Sethu, a source had this to say. This unit is so careful that even if a person is feeling low on a particular day, he or she is immediately isolated in the provisions that have been done in the vicinity of where the shoot is being conducted. You will find maximum number of PPE kits on the sets. Lakhs of rupees have been spent on tests and isolations since day one.